Sunday at full time, the supporters were chanting "boring, boring Chelsea."
Mm-hmm.
Mourinho said afterwards, after you come in, that boring is 10 years without a title. I just wondered what your response was.
I think I just told you the biggest thing of managers is to respect each other, and some people have to improve on that.
Is it a shame that he doesn't conduct himself with a bit more dignity?
Look, everybody lives with his own internal problems, and I live with mine, and that's enough.